A magnetic halo using a copper plate, ferrofluid, and of course the LED lights. All I do is just smear it on there. I think you can use any hard surface to do this. I've done it on glass, plexiglass, and now copper.